I went to art school, but I wasn't taught any of this. We were looking for spaces like this. I had come from Chicago and was kind of in a space like this, a subdivided industrial space. It's a matter of like laying out the print, putting it on the block, carving it all out, putting it on the printing press, all by hand, very dirty. If you do everything by hand, then it just takes that much longer. I feel like a lot of people shared my same ideas about that.